Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, and what a start that would be. And you just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
All the talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. Barcelona's lineup here. Cario Bravo starts in goal. Dani Alves starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Neymar. Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts with Xabi Alonso in central midfield. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Luis Suarez. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Arjen Robben.
Well, Lionel Messi, he is a master of the interplay, knowing where teammates are and using them brilliantly. As for Arjen Robben, he's known for his pace. There aren't too many quicker, certainly the defenders out here will be worried.
Turan, tackling, it's a real skill. Goalkeeper's had to make a save, and the shot was a decent enough one, but too straight. So Bayern Munich will be hoping that they can get their victory today. And the ball's got away from him. Frank Ribéry. Now Ribéry. Well, it will be a throw-in. They're getting the game going with a quick throw. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. David Alaba. Ribéry! And they managed to score here.
A goal from Ribéry. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Piqué. Charging forward again, these defenders. It's an exciting sight. They're an exciting team.
Well, they're doing well as well. They're covering for each other. When one goes forward, another one fills in.
Ribéry, he can hit it here. They've broken through again and scored again.
A goal from Robert, and what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Mario Götze.
He's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Jérémy Mathieu saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Neymar. Piqué. Iniesta. Lionel Messi. Fouled by Jerome Boateng. Iniesta. Mathieu. Sergio Busquets. Mario Götze.
This is how they love to play on the break.
And now the shot! That's a goal! Bayern Munich!
A goal from Ribéry, and the way he's hit this one. It flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Goal.
A goal from Robin. What a celebration that is, and why not when you finish first time like that?
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
And here comes the counter-attack. He's got his shot off now. Out in front of goal. Well, no shots at all so far for Barcelona.
Surely, surely, before the final whistle, we are going to see at least an effort on target, or at least an effort.
Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
Arjen Robben. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. David Alaba. Mario Götze.
Douglas Costa, and he's just put his foot through this, Martin, and it's flown into the top of the net.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. That's a tremendous piece of play. Jordi Alba. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Luis Suarez. Corner to be taken.
Well, here it is again, Alan. We can have another detailed look at it. Douglas Costa's goal.
Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes. Bayern Munich are making a change now. Well, we've got a second half to play here, but you might well think that the first half has decided the game. You never know. It was a very one-sided first period. David Alaba. Neymar. Well, he could be in. Their corner.
What did you make, Alan, of Arjen Robben in that first half?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taking it well.
Neymar.
Sergio Busquets trying to keep the ball, not anymore.
Arturo Vidal.
Here's Ribery. Able to make a good interception. Maggio. That's cut out.
Loves to get forward, Dani Alves. Defensively, he wasn't at the races there.
Vida. Thiago. Tackling is a real skill. Opportunity now, three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. What a day he's having, three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this, when you look at the scoreline.
Foul given against Douglas Costa.
Ada Toure.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Fouled by Arturo Vidal. Ball with Lahr. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Throwing for Bayern Munich. Arjen Robben. Kike. Iniesta.
He's got away from him.
Javi Martinez. Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now
David Alaba commits the foul. Adatura. Mario Götze. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Magnificent performance by Bayern Munich. They've been simply brilliant here in a game that, well, it was predicted, and including us in the predictions, that it would be a close match. It's certainly not close, and Bayern brilliant today. Jerome Boateng. Boateng. Back it goes to the keeper. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. And now the shot! And it's a goal! They've scored one. It's the goalkeeper we're looking at here as much as the goal itself, because he looked out of position.
Well, he was, and hasn't made too many mistakes this season, and he is somebody that sets high standards for himself, so he's bound not to be pleased. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Sergio Busquets. Adatura. Arjen Robben. That's a fine tackle. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. It's Messi. Lionel Messi. He's got support here. Sergio Busquets. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Referee brings it to a halt. Big smiles at the final whistle, and rightly so.
Yeah, I think so. They were by far the better team out there and never looked in danger.
Let's get some final thoughts on Frank Ribéry from Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref for hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Superb display in that victory in their last game.
and they'll want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin Barnett, and if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts with Xabi Alonso in central midfield.
And they just go with the one striker up front. It goes out wide again.
Marcelo. Carvajal. Kroos.
Throw in for Bayern Munich. Ease the pressure.
Toni Kroos.
Wasn't very good control. They've lost the ball. Now Ribéry.
Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Good tackle.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Clearance well away from the danger zone.
Shot on at full extension. The goalkeeper makes the save,
and that will be a goal kick. Xabi Alonso.
For the shot,
Ribéry, he's kept it out.
Throw in for Real Madrid. Marcelo.
Frank Ribéry.
Good link up.
He's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
And a free kick taken, going for goal. Free kick. And the wall has dealt with it. Had to get off the ground to do so.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Benzema. Xabi Alonso.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And in goes the cross.
And he claims the cross.
It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Bale!
Oh, he hasn't hit the target.
Xabi Alonso.
Ian Robin.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Shots on here. Very good stop here.
Well, it will be a throw-in. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Rodriguez.
On to Ronaldo.
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Fouled by Götze.
So Bayern Munich will be hoping that they can get their victory today.
Here's the cross.
He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Mario Götze. Ribery. Excellent.
The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up.
He's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Keeping the move going.
Here's a chance.
Rodriguez. And it's in. And it's a goal. And it's Real Madrid who scored.
And what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
Goal, it's 1-0. We've got two added minutes, that's been signaled now.
Now Ribery. Frank Ribery.
Mario Götze.
It could be a great stop.
So it's 1-0. Well, that's disappointing from this midfield player. He often runs the show, doesn't he, Alan? But he's been run all over the place by the opposition today.
Yeah, he was chasing, really, from the very first whistle. And chasing without success. He will want to forget this day pretty quickly.
Arjen Robben.
Vidal. Mario Götze. Counter-attack.
Rodriguez.
That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation.
Could score! Robben!
Oh, that's a goal! Bayern Munich!
A goal from Robert, and he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
So away we go at 1-1. Look looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ryan Robin.
Modric. Bayern Munich winning the ball back.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Thiago.
Space to try and hit it now.
That's a terrific goal to put them in front.
Goal from Douglas Costa, and that is an exquisite strike, just stroking it home into the top line.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here.
Karim Benzema. Carvajal.
Benzema!
Oh, that's what we've come to see, that's a brilliant goal.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same. An equaliser for Benzema. Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams. They're trading goal for goal in the game.
The shot's up! Bounced back off the post.
It's Bayern Munich who've scored.
And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. To an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Thiago. That tackle has got in the ball.
Thiago.
That will help ease the pressure.
That advantage works for Real Madrid. Trying to reach Benzema.
Arjen Robben.
Home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Corner. Top player, top performance today from him, right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Javi Martinez, Thiago. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Marcelo. Quick header, found a teammate. Real Madrid, a goal adrift, time against them, but they've got such quality still.
Well, the crowd are doing the best to urge their players on here, and time is running out.
Space for the shot! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Such a good contest, still just a one goal in it, 5 minutes left now. Javi Martinez, Jerome Boateng, Thiago, La. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
This might be it!
Ribéry!
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind towards Sergio Ramos. Trying to get the ball back, working hard in that respect, but it's a good challenge. Proper clearance. Played three and lots of positives, Alan, about this team. Possible title winners, do you think?
I think so. The way that they've played so far, there's some good characters within the team and plenty of players that are going to score a goal.
Let's check now on Brazil's team. Dani Alves starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks. Fernandinho plays with Luis Gustavo in the middle.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Philipp Lahm as the wide defenders. Arturo Vidal starts with
Xavi Alonso in central midfield. And they just go with the one striker up front.
Now Willian.
There's usually a bit of a swagger about Bayern Munich, but they know they'll have to play to full potential in this one.
Here's a chance to attack. Gonna cross it. Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage where they actually took the eye off the ball, literally, and they've lost the ball.
That will help ease the pressure. It's a quick break.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much.
This could be a chance.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
It's Lahm with the interception.
A corner now for Bayern Munich.
He's lost the ball, the keeper.
Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Free kick against Alaba.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Able to make a good interception. Felipe Luis. Vida. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Shot on!
The goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Hulk. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
We've got room to hit this.
And it's a goal here.
A goal from Fernandinho, and the way he's hit this one, it's flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Brazil have the lead. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Can he do it?
What a fine save. Bayern Munich trailing at the moment. This is a corner for them. Now, Xavi Alonso. Oh. Fernandinho. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Arturo Vidal. Luis Gustavo. Well, that's absolutely miles offside. Xabi Alonso. Possession change once more. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender. Arturo Vida. Hulk. If he had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. The keeper's decided to take it on. Oh, this could cost him. He's got his shot off now. And that is a whisker away from levelling the scores. What's the keeper doing here?
Ribéry!
It's a certain goal. Back into play off the crossbar.
That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today. Ian Robert.
Now Willian. Now for Hulk. Javi Martinez. Frank Ribéry.
Looking all the time to open up the opposition, but the defender saw it coming that time. So it's 1-0.
Where they are normally strong in midfield, they've been weak today, and this lad's going to pay the price for that. He's the one replaced, so they needed to get a bit of coal into the engine in the engine room, I think.
Yeah, he just seemed to lack legs, and as a result, the opposition were able to gain ground and dominate the middle of the park, and that's been decisive.
Götze!
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Now Fernandinho. Thiago. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. And it is a goal kick.
Here's a chance.
Well, they got away with it in the end.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Philip Lahm.
It's a free kick, a foul by Thiago.
Frank Ribéry.
He'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. He's given possession away here.
He's got room to hit this.
So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. Mario Götze. Marvellous tackle. Neymar. Thiago. And here comes Robben. Mario Götze.
The break is definitely on. Götze,
and they've scored the equaliser.
Well, the keeper may think he could have done better there, but I don't know, there was such pace on this ball, hit first time.
So, away we go at 1-1. Now he's lost the ball. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Here's Willian. Vidal, a foul against him. Well, the referee's made his move here. He's got the card out. It's yellow, and it goes to the Bayern Munich player.
Well, the player looks a little puzzled, but I think it was a fair decision.
And no direct threat to his goal this time.
Ribéry!
Chance taken. Goal. They're in front. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. And we restart the game 2-1. Carrying the ball forward. Frank Ribéry. Well, he's got away from him. Now Fernandinho. Well, he's... Fernandinho! And it's in! The equalising goal.
A goal from Fernandinho. And he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
So it's 2-2 now. They've opened them up here.
Very good stop here.
Shot on. That's a good block by Dani Alves. That's a good challenge. Slid into Thiago, and a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
A goal from Thiago, and he's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
Well, Brazil are trailing.
Nice bit of footwork. The attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Mario Götze. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And here's the cross, and it's a header.
So nearly level. Vidal. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
He's lost the ball. Mario Götze. And here comes the counter-attack.
Ribéry!
What a brilliant goal! Well, looking at the replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
No, that's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.
And 5 minutes remaining. This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which, of course, the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a...
He might be through.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Well, this could cost him.
That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Really strong play in the tackle.
He's got
be shut off now.
And it's over the bar, but only just.